Hi, Jim.
Hi, how you doing there?
Oh, hi, kids. What? Butch here with General Jim the Artist. Now, what do you got drawing here? You know, I mean, it looks like, what is this? A big finger down here holding on to some kind of rope or something.
Well, what this rope is...
Yeah?
Is like that rope represents our faith.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and you see these three ugly old guys over here?
Yeah, hey, you know, I heard Uncle Sam speaking a little earlier about those critters. That looks like fear, doubt, and unbelief.
That's what that is.
Trying to wrestle that guy's faith.
That's what they're trying to pull his faith over this way, right?
That's right.
And look how hard he's working trying to pull his faith back the other direction.
He needs to start reading God's word so he'll starve his doubts and fears and unbelief to death.
Well, not only that, when he starts studying God's word, he'll find out how strong God is.
That must be God's finger.
That's God's finger, see? Holding his faith still like that, right there.
Wow.
See, the devil can't take it away from him. But he has to trust God to do that, see? To do the strong part.
And that's like all of us. We need to begin to trust in God more, don't we?
Boy, we sure do. I sure do.
And as you trust in God, why, and as you read God's word, that fear and doubt and unbelief, they'll all just disappear. The more you feed your faith and starve your doubts to death, why, you know, you begin to allow God's word becomes final authority in your life.
Exactly. And if you're paying attention to God's word, right, you won't pay any attention to these three guys anyway, will you?
Nope, that's right. Hey, I think Uncle Sam's got something really deep he wants to share with us. Let's watch him right now, okay?